trouble, Ben Rhodes.
The stage one winner, Ben Rhodes, is around, and the 98 of Enfinger teammates.
And Matt Crafton also got a piece of the wall as well.
Believe he did. Looked like he got squeezed in there. So three ThorSport trucks involved. How bad is that damage? Oh, yeah, you see the smoke coming from the right front on Matt Crafton.
Yeah, it doesn't look terribly bad, but certainly some damage there.
Crafton did an amazing job getting to the top as soon as he could to avoid the spinning, his spinning teammates, as it were.
Here's the replay. There's Bell right there in the middle.
He talked about the four of Christopher Bell coming down. Christopher really held his line. There was a lane down below. There was plenty of room down there for the 27.
It looked like the 27 almost was loose before he got to the corner, Phil.
That's what it looked like.
Stand bottom, stand bottom, stand, turn up top, turn up top, inside, inside, inside. Inside, gotta have a stand out.
Watch it from the 98 of Enfinger. This was a battle right there about the 10th position.
Top of three, top of three, top of three. Spin in front of you, back down, back down. Go low, 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 low.